Good morning, everyone. I am Manju Singh. Today is 12th of May 2020. This video is for class 10th geography, chapter 4, agriculture. In previous videos, we had studied about the food crops. Then one food crop, which is not grain, and that was sugarcane. In today's video, we will study about tea. See, tea is a beverage crop. Tea as well as coffee, both are beverage crop. Means we used to drink it. It is not very essential for us. Means we can, it is not so that we cannot live without tea or coffee, but they are beverage crop and we have got addicted towards this thing. Now in tea was introduced in India by the British government. The British government used to trade, when they were ruling over us, they used to trade with China. They sent opium from our country and brought tea from China. So in the meantime, we also started taking tea. So it was, means then only it is said that it was introduced in India, means it was brought in India by the British government. Now see, tea farming is a best example of plantation. What is plantation? Growing of a single type of crop over a large area. When British were ruling over us, that time the plantation were owned by British. But nowadays, all the plantation, tea plantation, are owned by Indians only. Tea needs to grow large amount of water, but water should not stand. Pani rukna nahi chahiye, pani jo hai bahut chahiye, but move kar jaye, wo yahan pe jad ke paas ruke nahi, otherwise jo tea plant ke jade sad jayenge. To it grows in tropical and subtropical type of climate. Then this crop needs fertile soil, which is well drained. मतलब पानी यहाँ पे बहुत होना चाहिए, लेकिन that water should not stand. It should be, the soil should be rich in humus. The tree, the bushes of the tea, means जो इसकी झाड़ी हैं वो जब grow हो रहे होते हैं, then it, the bushes need warm and moist climate all through the year. And that is why it grows very well in tropical and subtropical type of climatic condition. Rainfall is needed, but not stagnant. This water should not stand, it move away, giving water to the tea plants. In India, tea cultivation is done in Darjeeling, which is in West Bengal, Assam, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, etc. Karnataka, Kerala. In the tea is a labor intensive work, means it needs large amount of labor, large number of people are engaged. It gives job to large number of people. But if large number of people are employed, then they must be cheap and at the same time they must be skilled. So most of the tea work, garden, in tea garden, most of the work is done by women. Tea is, its bud along with two tender leaves are plucked from the tea bushes, which is very skilled work. Means the uppermost leaves along with its bud is plucked. And this is a very hard work, very tedious work. And it is kept, most of the work of the tea processing, टी गार्डन का अधिकतर वर्क, टी को सुखाने से लेके टी को रोल करने का, ये सारे काम जो है ये टी गार्डन में ही किए जाते हैं. वाई? सो दैट इसका जो फ्रेशनेस है, इट शुड बी रीस्टोर्ड, बिकॉज टी इज़ पेरिशेबल, वो पत्ता है तो वो ख़राब जल्दी हो जाएगा. इस वजह से इसके सारे काम जल्दी जल्दी ही टी गार्डन में किए जाते हैं. एंड अनदर थिंग इज़ दैट, वाई टी प्रोसेसिंग इज़ डन इन गार्डन, टी गार्डन इट्सेल्फ? तो बिकॉज The laborers are available there, cheap laborers are available there. Okay, now India is the second largest producer of tea after China in the world. Means India produces large amount of tea, it exports, but China comes first. India is second. Now in India, which places are producing tea? Assam produces largest amount. Means Assam stands as first rank in a state in India. About 52% of tea produced in India is alone produced by Assam. यानी आधा से ज़्यादा जितना भी टी का प्रोडक्शन होता है उसका आधा से ज़्यादा 52% के करीब असम अकेला प्रोड्यूस करता है. इंडिया इज फेमस फॉर ब्लैक टी एंड दिस ब्लैक टी इज प्रोड्यूस्ड इन दार्जिलिंग विच इज इन वेस्ट बंगाल. देन दार्जिलिंग इज ऑल्सो नोन as the city of tea garden of India. What is it known as? Darjeeling is known as city of tea garden of India. Now you study tea, see the video. In next video I'll explain about coffee and oil seeds. Thank you, have a nice day.